How excited are you to see Vince Vaughn in person here?
Very excited. Yeah. Very excited.
Really excited. I'd ask him out on a date. You know, see if he's free tonight, have a drink. You know, I'm sure he has time for me in his schedule.
Hey everyone, Matt Pace here from MetroMix.com. It's cold and windy outside, so we're standing inside the River East Theater waiting to talk to Vince Vaughn about Fred Claus. So let's see what Santa's older brother has to say. Who do you think Santa would consider the naughtiest? The guys from Swingers, Old School, or Wedding Crashers?
The naughtiest? Probably the guys from Old School. Well, they're a little bit more deceitful, though you have a little bit of that in Wedding Crashers, too. But I'd say probably the guys from Old School.
What do you love most about filming in Chicago?
Oh, the people here are great. I mean, I love the city, obviously. It's a great town, and the people here are great. And, you know, boy, it does a nice job for the film. We're lucky to have shot here as well.
You've been in so many things, you know, The Breakup, Best in Show. You're on Arrested Development. We know you from so many things, but do you feel like you get recognized, or do you feel like some people sort of see you as that guy from...
Well, I'm a character guy, so I do get recognized a lot, but no one really knows who I am. It's just the way I want it. People give me a thing, can I have your autograph? I say, tell me my name and I'll write it down.
And how often do they get it?
About never.
You know, and you also played a football player in Rudy. What do you think you can do to help the Bears?
Oh, you know, I really like Lovie Smith. I think he's a good coach. And, you know, sometimes you go through injuries and you go through stuff, and they'll figure it out.
You don't think you could offer your services at all?
Maybe I could make some jokes in the locker room, but that would be about it. Maybe lighten some spirits. But I don't think anyone would want me out there past that.
If you could give Santa one piece of advice, what would it be?
Lose weight.
Well, that's a wrap. This has been Matt Pace from MetroMix.com.